We should invite Kuhn and do a quest. Let's accept the Chim Chim Song quest.
What are they doing?
Ah!
Here goes!
Wicked Strike! Wicked Strike! Wicked Strike!
Ah!
I didn't even break a sweat.
Purpose? For what? Looks like the event won't be happening. Guess I'll go back to town. I was pretty surprised when you asked me to go on this quest with you. Kun?
Huh? Really? You think so? Well, let's get going on this quest.
No sign of chim-chims. Well, shall we take a good look around the dungeon?
Chim-chim to be found.
Where did all the chim-chim go? Kun?
Huh? Sorry, what was that?
Oh, it was nothing. Kun's really been acting strange today. This is a piece of cake.
Here's our chance! Wicked Strike!
This is a piece of cake. Here goes. Tiger Blitz! No doubt about it. Here's our chance! Tempest Blast! You're open! This is a piece of cake. Strike!
Here's our chance!
Wicked strike!
No doubt about it. How should we handle this?
Wicked strike!
Let's go track him down. Great, a fork in the road. Which way should we go?
Tempest!
open! Try strike! Wicked strike!
I didn't even break a sweat.
You're open! Wicked strike!
Here goes!
Try strike! This is flash! Wicked strike! Tiger blitz!
No doubt about it.
You're mine!
Wicked strike!
You know, I've never heard of Chim Chims using platforms before. Well, we might as well get going. This is... Kostya Bodger.
Like the Chim Chims are giving the land's energy back.
Kun!
You see, the Chim Chims gather the dispersed energy to create a Chim Sphere. And the purified Chim Sphere is brought here for return to the Earth. They're pretty, like fireworks, aren't they?
I see. That's why we didn't find any Chim Chims on the farm.
I first looked into this quest with the intention of doing it with some other players that I know. But something happened and they couldn't come.
Wait a minute. They didn't become lost ones, did they?
Jonquil and Peony, actually. I've been so busy dealing with this GU stuff, I haven't been able to spend much time with them.
Huh?
They sent me emails to break up with me. I've been dumped again.
Despite everything that's been going on, you made plans to go on a quest with a girl? Forget it. You know what? I actually admire you for that. I wish I could be more collected like you. We've cleared it. Let's go report to the quest shop.
Hmm? Thank you. Oh, really?
I'm really sorry about dragging you out here with me on this quest. I just wanted to spend some time with somebody to get my mind off things.
Don't worry about it. I'm sure you're going to...
Hey! Rose! What's going on, gorgeous? Now you stop looking at me with those beautiful eyes. I think my heart is about to burst through my chest. Oh yeah, I found a guild shop that sells some great items. Hey, you wanna go? How about we take off right now? Alright, let's go!
Oh, brother.
Thank you.
Boy.
Going to fight Antares? Anyway, let's head to Lumina Cloth. Antares has got more...
Is the IDA server manipulating?
No. I've got to do the same. Why are they telling such an obvious lie? What's going on with the higher-ups at CC Corp? Pi's really giving it her best. I've got to...
Yes.
This is not as we discussed, Sakaki. Sending the infected into a PK tournament? Some have already become comatose. Put a stop to it at once!
You will never resolve anything, because you easily get lost in whatever minutiae lies in front of you.
What did you just say?
Oh, have you forgotten? I am the only one who can control Ida. I believe that you entrusted me with the responsibility for all of the world, did you not? If you plan on overturning that decision, then I have some plans of my own. All of this is preparation for the main event. Be at ease. All will work out wonderfully in the end.
Let's invite Kun and Adelie and head to the arena counter to register.
Thank you. Oh.
So, Antares is our opponent for the semi-finals.
Well, couldn't we just ask Antares to forfeit the match?
No way. That single-minded old geezer's gotten more stubborn than ever.
It doesn't look like he plans to go easy on him.
It's just about time!
Antares, I'm not fighting to try and defeat you.
It's to protect you!
I can't let you...
Now, the semifinals! It's Team Haseo versus Team Antares! Arena fans know all too well! This battle is between Master and Apprentice! And once again, we hear the now familiar boos for Team Haseo! To be perfectly frank, ladies and gentlemen, I cannot help but feel a small pang of sympathy for Haseo and his team.
Yo! Their boos are just a sign of your strength. You've grown up big, little runt.
Old man. Sorry. But I'm taking you on for real.
Armor Pierce!
What is that monster?
I've never seen anything like that!
Wait a moment.
Is Hetero being mind-controlled? Sakaki. I wonder if old man Antares...
Let's invite Antares. Let's accept the steam...